We welcome everyone to our Good Friday service. The video we have just watched depicts one of the most powerful things that has ever happened.
这个影片呢，我们看了，这个是最有能力的一个时刻。
It's not just a story.
并不是一个，只是一个故事罢了。
It's something real that happened in history.
而是在历史上呢，是真实发生的。
And many people ask, why did this happen?
很多人在问呢，为什么这样的事情会发生呢？
Why did a good man have to suffer like this?
为什么一个好人呢，要这样的来受苦呢？
Why is there so much evil brought to kill a good man?
为什么恶人呢，他要来杀掉一个好人呢？
In the same way, we also ask a question about many things that are happening in this world.
同样的呢，我们也发问如此的这个问题呢，在这个世上为什么会发生这样多的事情呢？
Why is there so much evil in this world?
为什么这个世界充满这些邪恶的事呢？
Why is evil so powerful?
为什么邪恶的事呢，是这么有能力呢？
Why are good people suffering?
为什么好人要受苦呢？
And the suffering of Jesus on the cross sends a powerful message to us.
所以呢，耶稣在十字架上所受的痛苦呢，给我们一个强而有能力的呢一个信息。
In the midst of suffering,
在这个痛苦当中,
there is victory.
有这个得胜。
In the midst of the darkness,
在这个黑暗当中,
the light will shine through.
所以呢，这个光呢就会照亮。
So I would like to share a message with us tonight.
所以呢，今天晚上呢，我要跟你们分享这个信息。
The title is When Darkness Seems to Prevail.
所以呢，题目就是呢。
These are the same words that Jesus used.
这个就是耶稣所讲的同一条一句话。
Let's read the scriptures.
让我们来看这段经节。
In Luke chapter 22, verses 52 and 53.
路加22章52节到53节。
Scripture, please. Go to the scripture, please. Then Jesus said to the chief priests, the officers of the temple guard, and the elders who had come for him, Am I leading a rebellion that you have come with swords and clubs? Every day I was with you in the temple courts, and you did not lay a hand on me. But this is your hour when darkness reigns.
OK, 52节，耶稣对那些前来捉拿他的祭司长、守殿官和长老说：“你们带着刀棒出来，把我当作强盗捉拿吗？我天天跟你们在殿里，你们不向我下手，但现在是你们的时候了，也是黑暗掌权的时候了。”
Why do we remember Good Friday?
为什么我们要纪念耶稣受难节呢？
In fact, the first question is, why do we call it Good Friday?
其实呢，第一个问题我们应该问呢，为什么我们讲是耶稣受难节呢？
Somebody said, I don't understand. Why do we call today Good Friday? What's good about it?
所以有些人说呢，我不了解为什么今天我们把它称为美好的星期五呢？
Chinese is it? Good Friday. Somebody hanging on the cross and dying on the cross seemingly for nothing. He didn't do any wrong. What's good about that?
所以有人呢 他没有做错任何事情，可是呢，却要被钉死在十字架。 到底有什么好呢？
Then somebody said.
就有人这么说。
If you are supposed to be sentenced to death.
如果你要被罚，要被钉死十字架。
Then somebody comes at the last minute and says, "I will die for you."
所以呢，有一个人会在最后时间来到你的面前说呢，我要为你死。
How do you feel?
你感觉如何呢？
Then the person said, "Good."
就那个人就说好啊。
That's it. That's Good Friday.
所以这个就是所谓的美好的星期五。
On Good Friday.
所以呢，在这个受难节，
we remember God's great love and Jesus's total submission to God.
所以呢，我们要纪念呢上帝那牺牲的爱。 还有主耶稣呢，完全的顺服。
Jesus is the Lamb of God who was slain for us.
所以耶稣呢，就是上帝的羔羊，就是为我们而被杀的。
But as we watch in the video,
刚才我们看那个影片，
Jesus had to bear unbearable pain physically and mentally.
所以耶稣呢，承受了肉体还有精神上的无比的痛苦。
And it was seemingly the darkest and most painful moment of his life.
所以在他的生命里面呢，这个是他最黑暗、最痛苦的时刻。
Jesus was arrested, and all his disciples ran away.
耶稣被抓了，那么呢，他的门徒们呢，完全的逃跑了。
Chief disciple, the one who was supposed to be the leader among the disciples, Peter, denied Jesus three times.
所以呢，他最主要的门徒呢，就是彼得。彼得呢，三次不认主耶稣。
This was the man who was full of 义气.
所以呢，彼得本身呢是充满义气的。
Many times he said to Jesus.
很多次呢，他跟耶稣说，
When Jesus said, "The Son of Man will be arrested and will suffer many things."
就当耶稣说呢，神的儿子呢会被抓，然后呢要受苦。
And Peter would say to Jesus, "Choi choi, don't say that."
所以彼得就会说呢，choi choi, 不要这样说。
But okay, even if that happens,
即使这样的事情发生，
Don't worry.
不要担心。
You are my bro.
Bro.
Brother.
哦，你就是我的弟兄。
你要认识这些字的 bro. We will go through thick and thin together.
所以呢，我们会一起的面对呢任何的事情。
In fact, if they come for us,
其实呢，当他们来抓我的时候，
Let's fight together.
让我们一起的来打。
Let's die together.
所以让我们一起的来。
He was that kind of person.
所以呢，彼得就是这样的人。
He said to Jesus.
所以他对耶稣说，
Even if all the others run away.
甚至呢，其他的门徒逃跑了。
I will not run away.
我不会逃走的。
But he was the first one.
可是呢，他却是第一个先逃走。
Three times.
是三次。
He denied Jesus.
他不承认耶稣。
And when he finally realized what he had done,
所以最后当他发觉到呢，他所做的，
he just cried. He couldn't stop crying.
现在他就不断的在哭泣啊。
And at the end, when Jesus asked him after the resurrection,
所以在最后呢，当耶稣复活的时候呢，耶稣问他，
Peter, I want to ask you a question.
所以彼得呢，我要问你一个问题。
Do you love me?
你爱我吗？
哎呦，不要问啦。 Very hard to answer one. Please don't ask. Ask anything else. Don't ask me this.
所以你可以问其他的问题，不过不要问我啊这样的一个问题。
Because he felt so ashamed of himself.
因为他这样呢，让他感到很羞耻。
But imagine the feeling of Jesus.
可是呢，耶稣的感觉。
His closest friends.
他最好的朋友。
The ones who had been with him for more than three years.
所以这个朋友呢，跟他一起呢，多个3年半。
His disciples, all the disciples.
他的其他的门徒。
They traveled together.
他们一起的走。
They ate together.
他们一起的吃。
They laughed together, they cried together.
一起的笑，一起的哭泣。
Finally, when the crunch came, when the Roman soldiers came for Jesus, they all disappeared.
最后呢，当罗马兵士要来抓耶稣的时候呢，这些门徒呢都逃走了。
That is very painful.
所以这个是很悲伤的一个时刻。
And Jesus was all alone.
所以耶稣呢，当时呢是单独一个人。
And we know that when we read the Bible story, Jesus was arrested at night when it was dark.
所以我们知道呢，当我们读圣经故事的时候呢，是耶稣是当天晚上在晚上的时候呢被抓。
So that's why Jesus said, "This is the hour when darkness reigns."
就是因为这样呢，耶稣说呢，就是这个时候，当黑暗掌权的时候。
And he was pulled before the religious elders, and they gave him an unfair trial at night. Nothing happens at night. Nothing supposed to happen at night.
所以他就被这些religious leaders，那些宗教师呢，给他一个很不公平的一个审判。
And they even paid some gangsters to bear false witness against Jesus.
甚至呢，有一些流氓呢，也给他一些假见证。
And they said, "Yes, yes, we heard him, we saw him." Then he said all kinds of things against the government.
所以他说呢，我们听到，我们也看到，他讲了这些政府一些不好的这些话语。
Four witnesses, we know.
就是所谓的假见证。
Okay, even now, there are certain places where you need four witnesses.
甚至这个时候呢，很多地方也有这所谓的假见证。
Four.
哦，有四个假见证。
But of course, these religious leaders did not have the power to put Jesus to death.
可是呢，这些宗教师呢，他们没有能力呢，来向耶稣呢判死刑。
Because the political rulers of Jerusalem and Judea at that time were the Romans.
因为在这个耶路撒冷当时那个时代呢，掌权者呢是罗马人。
So in the morning they sent Jesus to Pontius Pilate, the Roman governor.
所以早上呢，他们就把耶稣呢送去这个。 比拉多这个罗马的这个官
，and they also called along King Herod, who was the king appointed in that place.
他们也把这个希律王呢也叫来了，是他是当时的那个王。
Now Pilate, we know, found this situation very difficult.
比拉多呢，在这个时刻呢，感觉到非常的。 困难。
Because under Roman law, he knew that Jesus had not done anything wrong.
因为在罗马的法律上呢，他知道耶稣呢没有犯任何的错。
Some more, his wife told him, "I had a dream last night."
甚至他的太太告诉他呢，昨晚呢我发了一个梦。
Okay, and she said, "Don't do anything to this man. He's a good man."
他说呢。 不要对付这个人，不要做任何的事情，因为他是一个好人。So
Pilate was really torn.
所以呢，比拉多呢，当时非常的困，有在困境中。Perhaps
he wanted to do the right thing.
所以呢，他是要做正确的事情。But
there were many loud voices.
可是呢，当时呢，有很多这些声音。That
said. Crucify Jesus.
他们说呢，把耶稣钉死。So
finally, Pilate acceded to the request, the demand of the chief priests.
所以最后呢，比拉多呢就顺从这些众人的声音。You
do what you want with him. You do what you want.
你就做你要做的吧。哎。
It is not my responsibility. I have nothing to do with this.
这个不是我的责任，跟我无关。And
he went to wash his hands.
所以他比拉多呢就去洗手。
That is how much Pilate was scared okay, of doing anything wrong to Jesus.
这个就是呢，比拉多，他非常害怕，他会对耶稣呢做错了事情。
And we know that on the way to Calvary, when Jesus was carrying the cross, Jesus went through verbal and physical abuse.
所以我们知道呢，一路上呢，当他要去各个岔路的时候呢，耶稣呢受尽了这个无比的痛苦。
People were saying bad things about him.
所以这些人呢，讲很多关于耶稣的坏话。
Wow, before this, you were talking so big.
这件事情之前呢，你讲到非常好。
Okay, but look at you now.
可是呢，现在你看你自己。
He saved others himself. He cannot save himself.
他可以救别人，可是呢，他却不能够救自己。
And the Roman soldiers continually whipped Jesus.
所以罗马兵士呢，继续的鞭打耶稣。
And caused his body to be just deformed in so many ways. It's terrible.
就使他的身体呢破碎。
And in the midst of the commotion, we hear many voices.
就在这个混乱的人群中呢，我们听到很多很多的声音。
And just as we watched in the video, there was just so many people saying different things.
所以你就好像刚你看到这个影片呢，很多人讲了很多不同的话。
There were voices of anger and confusion misdirected towards Jesus.
所以呢，有这些充满这个愤怒，这些话语。
There were some who followed Jesus because they believed that he would be their leader to defeat the Romans.
有些人呢跟随耶稣，他们相信呢，耶稣会带领他们呢占领了这些罗马人。
When he rode into Jerusalem on the donkey, they were singing and shouting. You know, they were so happy. Okay.
当耶稣在耶路撒冷坐在驴子上的时候呢，这些人非常的高兴，他们在唱着歌。
Singing Hosanna, Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
他说：“何塞纳，何塞纳！那些接着主名来的是有福的。”
What were they thinking?
所以他们在想什么呢？
They were thinking that Jesus would be their king.
他们在想呢，耶稣就是他们的王。
That he would lead a military uprising against the Romans.
所以他们呢，他会带领这些人呢，来击败那些罗马人。
And he would bring glory back to the nation of Israel.
所以他会把荣耀呢，带给以色列。
But Jesus did not do that.
可是耶稣呢，却没有如此做。
They saw Jesus being shamed.
可是呢，他看到耶稣呢，身上所承担的这些羞辱。
Jesus kept quiet when they questioned him.
所以当这些人问他的时候呢，耶稣呢没有出声。
Jesus did nothing when he was beaten.
甚至呢，他被鞭打的时候呢，他也没有做什么。
And in their hearts, they were saying, "I don't have a leader like this."
所以他们在他们的心里，可能他们在想呢。 我不要这样的领袖。
See, he is so weak.
看他是多么的软弱。
He is incapable of defending himself.
甚至呢，他都无法来保护自己。
So these people, when Jesus was on the way to be crucified, they turned their disappointment against him.
就当耶稣要走上这个十字架的道路的时候呢，这些人呢对耶稣非常的失望。
Because he disappointed them.
因为呢，耶稣使他们失望。There
were other voices.
就还有其他的声音。Voices
of anguish and helplessness.
就是呢，充满这些愤怒，还有呢无助的声音。The
family of Jesus.
就耶稣的家人。The
disciples of Jesus.
耶稣的门徒。They
saw someone they loved being treated like this.
他们看到他们所爱的人呢。 被如此的对待，
and there was nothing they could do. They could only watch in pain.
他们无法，他们不能够做什么。他们只有呢，带着悲伤的心情呢来观看罢了。
As we watched the entire scene,
就当你看整个这种景象，
we see that it depicts a lot of things that have happened in this world and are still happening in this world.
所以你也可以看到呢，很多事情发生在这个世界上，而且呢还是继续的在发生。
It seems that there is no justice and no light.
所以呢，好像这个没有看到任何的曙光，或者呢没有任何的公义。
It seems that Satan has won the battle.
就好像呢，撒旦魔鬼呢已经战胜了。 这场征战
It seems that darkness has prevailed.
好像呢，这个黑暗呢是掌权的时刻。
It was seemingly the darkest and most painful moment in the life of Jesus.
所以呢，看似呢，在耶稣的生命中呢，是很悲惨的一个时刻。
But here, I want to bring a message of hope.
可是呢，这里呢，我要带给你们一个盼望的信息。
At the moment of apparent defeat, there's a shout of victory.
看似悲惨的时刻，反而呢是一个得胜的，这个充满这个。And also,
a declaration of God's grace.
得胜的这个呼喊声，还有呢宣告神的恩典。
In John chapter 19 and verse 30, we read this.
在约翰福音19章30节如此说,
When he had received the drink, Jesus said, "It is finished." With that, he bowed his head and gave up his spirit.
当耶稣尝了那醋，就说成了，低下头，将灵魂交给上帝。
What does it mean?
到底是什么意思呢?
It is finished.
成了。
Sometimes when we come to the end of something, we feel that we are defeated. We say in English, "I am finished." 我完蛋了。就当我们完成了一件事情，我们觉得我们失败了，你就说呢，完蛋了。Okay, but listen carefully. Jesus did not say, "I am finished." He said, "It is finished."
在这里呢，耶稣不是说呢我完蛋了，而是呢他说成了。Jesus
has completed the work that God gave him to do.
所以耶稣已经成就了，完成了上帝托付给他的工作。By
giving up his life, Jesus actually won the victory.
其实呢，耶稣牺牲了他的生命。 就代表呢，他已经战胜了。This
is something that's totally against the logic of the world.
这个呢，就好像违反了这个世界的这个律法。How
can you win by losing?
所以，当你失败了，你怎样能够胜利呢？How
can you live by dying?
所以呢，你死了要怎样活呢？Friends,
this is the new logic. Of the kingdom of God.
这是呢，在神的国度里面呢，这个是一个新的逻辑。Unless
a seed falls into the ground and dies, it remains alone on its own.
除非这个种子呢落在地上死了，要不然呢，它还是一粒种子。But
if it drops into the ground and dies,
可是呢，当它落在地上死了，it
brings forth much fruit.
它就带出呢很多的果子。This
is the logic of the kingdom of God that the devil doesn't understand.
这个就是呢，在神的国度里面的这个逻辑啊，魔鬼呢，他无法了解。The
devil thought that he had won the victory by killing Jesus.
所以撒旦以为呢，他已经得胜了，如果耶稣死了。Finally,
he said, "I got him."
所以最后呢，说呢，我已经得着了。Jesus
said, "Oh no."
可是呢，耶稣说不不。
Okay, it is finished.
成了。Defeated
sin.
他已经战胜了罪恶。And
he defeated an injustice.
他也战胜了不公义的事情。We
look at the world today.
所以你可以看今日的世界。It's
full of so much evil.
是充满邪恶。
Evil people seem to be triumphing in so many ways.
这些邪恶的人呢，做了很多邪恶的事情。
The rich are oppressing the poor. Rich people oppressing the poor.
所以那些有钱人呢，就呢压制那些穷人。
If you understand what I'm saying.
所以你了解我在讲什么？
A lot of these things are happening.
所以呢，很多这样的事情发生。
And poor people are crying out.
所以那些穷人呢，在呼叫。
Oppressed people are crying out.
所以那些被压制的人呢，也在呼喊。
People are feeling hopeless.
所以呢，这些人呢，感觉到呢没有盼望。
They say the whole world system is against me.
所以呢，像这个世界的这些系统呢，好像在敌对我。
There's so much evil.
充满邪恶。
What can I do?
我能够做什么呢？
And so people feel very hopeless.
所以呢，人呢感到很绝望。 很没有盼望。
The message of Good Friday is a message of hope.
所以呢，这个受难节的信息呢，就是充满盼望的信息。
Because Jesus said, "It is finished."
因为耶稣说，成了。
The day of evil is finished.
所以呢，这个邪恶的日子呢，已经结束了。
The light is coming.
所以呢，光亮呢来了。
Just wait two more days.
就是再等两天。
When Jesus resurrects from the grave.
就是呢，当耶稣从坟墓里呢复活了。
That's the most powerful thing.
所以这个就是最有能力的。
So please come on Sunday.
所以呢，礼拜天要来哦。Okay,
don't stay in the grave. Yeah, you need to rise up.
所以呢，不要在坟墓里，我们要复活。There's
also a message of grace. In the message of Good Friday.
所以呢，这个受难节呢的信息呢，也是充满恩典的一个信息。
Because on the cross, Jesus said these words, "Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing."
因为呢，在十字架上呢，耶稣也这么说，他讲父啊，赦免他们，因为他们不知道他们在做什么。
Isn't that wonderful?
所以呢，这个是多么的棒啊！
Even for all those people who were oppressing him, who were doing all kinds of evil against him, Jesus had a heart of forgiveness.
所以那些人如何的压制他，如何的诽谤他，可是呢，耶稣却有一个原谅、赦免的心。
I tell you, it is not a human thing.
我告诉你，这个不是人有的。Because
humanly speaking, it is very hard to forgive our enemies.
因为照人来说呢，是非常难的要原谅一个人。
But Jesus on the cross, he gained the victory over evil and unforgiveness.
可是耶稣在十字架上呢，战胜了这些邪恶，战胜了不赦免、不原谅。
He teaches a new way to live.
所以他给我们一个新的方法呢，来过活。
What does Good Friday mean to us?
所以到底呢，受难节对我们来说有什么意义呢？
It's the hour when darkness reigns.
就是呢，是最黑暗的时刻。
Perhaps in your own life, you are going through a difficult time.
可能在你的生命里面呢，你也经历了很困难的时刻。
You are going through a dark period in your life.
在你的生命里面，你经历了。
And you're feeling that you can't help yourself. Nobody can help you.
所以你感觉到你不能够帮助自己，也没有人能够帮助你。
Jesus says to you.
就耶稣对你说。
I am here.
我在这里。
I will walk through this dark valley with you.
让我陪伴你呢，走这个黑暗的一个谷。
I will give you the strength to overcome. The pain and affliction.
我会给你力量呢，去经过你的痛苦，还有呢，你的煎熬。
Because I have conquered pain.
因为呢，我已经战胜了痛苦。
I have overcome the kingdom of darkness.
我已经战胜了这个黑暗的一个国度。
And if you believe in me,
如果你相信我，
I will be with you until the end of the age.
我会与你同在，直到世界的末了。
I'm so glad that I believe in Jesus.
我感到非常高兴呢，因为我相信耶稣。
I am like you.
我跟你一样。
I don't live a charmed life. Okay? I don't live a life where every day is like, wow, sunshine and happiness.
我不是呢，过着一个啊，每一天都是美好的生活。
All of us go through periods in life. We find our life is not worth living.
每一个人呢，都会经历呢一些困苦的时刻。
There are some days we just want to crawl into a hole and just hide.
所以有时候呢，你想呢，能够地上挖一个洞呢，钻进去。
There are some things that happen to us when we are, and we ask, why me?
甚至有时候呢，我们会按。 为什么是我呢?
Why not Lawrence?
为什么不是他呢?
But God is fair. God is just.
可是神呢是很公平的。
He knows what we can go through.
他知道呢我们能够经历多少。
And as we come to Him,
就当我们来到他面前,
and we look at Jesus,
我们看耶稣,
and we say, nothing we go through can compare with what Jesus has gone through.
所以我们就说呢，我们所经历的无法跟耶稣所经历的呢相比啊。
Because on the cross,
因为在十字架上,
Jesus says to me,
耶稣对我说,
Jesus says to you,
耶稣也对你说,
I did it for you.
我为你这么做。
Will you accept this Jesus?
你接受耶稣?
This Jesus today.
就是这个耶稣,
because he has done it all for you.
因为他呢为你呢受苦。
First, I want to speak to friends here tonight. You're visiting with us. This may be your first time, or you have come a few times, but you're still not committed your life to Jesus.
首先呢，我要对那些可能你是第一次来的，你还没有相信耶稣的，你是第一次来的。
And you're going through many conflicts in your life.
可能你在生命中呢。 充满了很多困难的时刻,
and you've tried many things.
而且呢，你想尽办法,
nothing seems to work.
可是呢，好像都不能够帮你什么。
Tonight, I want to invite you, try Jesus.
就今天晚上呢，我要邀请你们呢，试试耶稣吧。
Because Jesus has the power to help you go through the darkness.
因为耶稣有这个能力呢，来帮助你经过这个黑暗的时刻。
Want to speak to believers tonight?
今天呢，我也要为这些基督徒说话。
Because you know that being a Christian doesn't mean that every day is like, wow, so nice.
因为你知道呢，成为基督徒并不是呢，每一天都是美好的。
You also go through your own trials and disappointments.
所以你也一样的经过一些困苦的时刻。
I want to reassure you.
我要再次的向你肯定,
the Lord is with you.
耶稣呢与你同在,
He will walk with you through the darkness.
跟你一起呢去面对经过呢你黑暗的时刻。
This is the message of Good Friday.
这个就是受难节的信息。